Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to generate aging report from purchase data. Here is a purchase reports where date, invoice number, supplier description, quantity, rate, amount, GST, net amount, term, due date, due days and status are given. In beginning of the invoices you can see here these invoices are paid and this invoice also unpaid, the due date will be after 3 days. And after 12 days this invoice will be due. Now I want to generate the report just like this. I want to know the total amount those invoices which are due 1 to 30 days and 31 to 60 days and 61 to 90 days, and I want to also know total amount of not due invoices. How can we generate the report from this data? First select all your data and go to the insert and click pivot table. Now click OK for new worksheet. The pivot table option will display. Now drag the due days to the rows. It will display all the due days. Now drag the net amount to the sum values. It will display the total amount. And I want to display the report just like this. Just right click into the due days and click the group. It will showing starting at and ending at an interval 10. Now in starting at I will type here 1. This is an interval. Interval will be 30 days and I want a 30 days interval. Just type 30 and click OK. Now those invoices which are due 1 to 30 days amount are 17,550. Those invoices which are due 31 to 60 days amount are 1,57,950. Those invoices which are due 61 to 90 days amount are 29,835. And those invoices which are not due, the amount are 6,67,710 and total amount of unpaid invoices are 8,73,045. That's way you can generate the aging report through pivot table. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.